them there now. What do you think? Trust me.
Don't you die on me!
stirred up over nothing.
Huh? Here you go!
Games with me, huh?
Only a fucking coward hides.
Thank you.
find you.
Only a fucking coward hides!
How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me? What do you think? Any bad guys around, buddy?
What the fuck was that? This is bullshit.
Jet will make you jittery.
Get some.
Thank you.
It's got ambush all over it. Everything's starting to sound like footsteps these days. Dumbass coward. Disappearing, Anta! I swear I must be going crazy. coward hides! Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. You can trust me. Better run.
What the?
scared. Just like the little bitch.
those raiders?
Yeah, I took care of them.
No kidding. That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
Seems to be growing well.
Got work to do. Can't talk now.
It's a relief to know those raiders won't be back anytime soon.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. Not much use yet, but once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. So, there's something I need to ask you. Guess you know I'm one of the last of the Minutemen. But I never really...
I figured you'd tell me when you were ready.
Have you heard of the Quincy Massacre?
No.
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now. Where the Minutemen betrayed each other and the people they were supposed to protect. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended and conquered.
As long as you don't give up, the Minutemen will survive.
I'm not about to give up, but I can't protect the Commonwealth all by myself. Hell, I could barely protect these people. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
Why can't you lead the Minutemen?
That's not who I am. I can get my men through a firefight. I can defend a perimeter against all odds. But that's not going to be enough to bring the Minutemen back from the brink. We need someone who can bring the whole Commonwealth together in a common cause. And I think you've got it in you to be that leader.
What makes you think I can do this?
You saved us and conquered. There wasn't anything in it for you. You had your own problems to deal with, but you did it anyway. That kind of selflessness has been in mighty short supply around here for quite a while.
Okay. I'll do it.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen, and the Commonwealth, too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
Why are you calling me General?
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of General. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82... Nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title.
I've gotten word about a settlement that's being threatened by raiders. I'll mark it on your map. Go find out what they need. We could use more settlements supporting our cause.
Thank you.